morning, Bill.
How dare she speak to me? She lets her grandson kick his ball into my vegetable patch. And that's not to mention the fact that a bloody tree's blocking up my light. I hope it's warm enough in here for you, my lovelies. Here, I'll get you a drink. Oh, here you go, Hugo. Oh, let's have some water, eh? And how can I forget you? Oh, Miriam. Oh, just took you back in.
Lovely tomatoes last week. Could I have those again?
Oh, of course.
What was the special ingredient, Bill? I've never had such juicy tomatoes.
I grow these myself. It's just that little personal touch. And if I told you that special ingredient was dessert, I'd have to kill you.
Hey!